Inei. No laila e Jehova hekiaku. Ihi ihi. Ihi ihi. Ihi ihi. No ka mea ua hele mai mākou. No ka ho'omana o ana. Ya ana kalabugi.
Mana o ohana o akupugi kalama. Da hokule ohana. Kalapana ohana. Poiki ohana. And a Hawaii ohana. Maruru no tato taramai e tato wharerea, amuia tato te mahana nei. And we all joined everybody together and have a good day and one in one manao, Uncle Boogie. Because Uncle Boogie would do it for you. If he was here, he would do it for you, so we're doing it for him. Mahalo.
Privilege today to have the mayor of Hawaii Island to come down here and look what they have done for this community. I don't remember this. This is wonderful, and there can only be more hoops to leap through. And so we need to support our people to make better things happening for our people and the island of Hawaii. So let me introduce to you the mayor of this wonderful island, Mayor Billy Kinoi.
Whereas George Boogie Kamai Kalama Jr. was born June 7th, 1944 in Honolulu, to George Sr. and Rebecca Pam Paiaina, and raised in Waimalolo and Kalia Waikiki. He was the only son of their four children, their sisters, Lena Ala, Rose, and Doreen. And whereas Boogie, as he was affectionately known, developed into an agile and talented waterman, paddling and surfing Oahu South Shore as one of the original surf crew from Ala Moana with the likes of Fred Hemmings, Buzzy Nuba, and Peter Moon, among others. And whereas on May 1st, 1976, with navigator Mau Piailu, Captain Kavika, Kapai Hulehua, and 12 fellow crew members, Boogie Kalama set sail on Hokulea's historic maiden voyage to Papa'ete, Tahiti, using only traditional knowledge and skills, inspired and ignited a cultural Hawaiian renaissance that burns bright in every Hawaiian today. And whereas Boogie Kalama, always giving, always full of aloha, established Uncle Boogie's Pohiki Bay Surfing Classic right here at Isaac Kepo'o Kalani Hale Beach Park to expose all of our young local surfers to sponsors, raising much needed funds for local nonprofits and providing positive recreational opportunities for our kids. And whereas Boogie Kalama, multi-talented singer, I never know this entity, I just didn't find out. I was reading that, huh? Wow, he sing, jam, he wrote that song. Excuse me, hold it together, Billy. multi-talented singer, songwriter, and musician, left us a legacy that lives on through his much-loved original composition, Hokulea, Star of Gladness, a song that captures the hopes and fears of the Hokulea crew as they sail to Tahiti. And whereas Boogie Kalama was a proud father, is the proud father of sons George, Kamai, Kalama III, Nohea, Kaika, Tamatoa, Kamai, Kalama, and daughters Puanani, Paua, Kalama, and Adrian Mahialani Kazarian, and was equally proud of each of his 10 more upuna. And whereas Uncle Boogie Kalama passed away peacefully on January 29th in Mokuokeawe, a memorial service was held on Saturday, March 12th in Makaha Beach, Oahu, and here today in Puna in Pohiki, where he will be forever remembered as an honorable Hawaiian man of great kindness and true courage, who loved his family, gave everything he had to his community, and who represented the best of his generation. Now, therefore, I, Billy Kinoy, Mayor of the County of Hawaii, do hereby proclaim today, March 19, 2011, as George Boogie Kamai Kalama Jr. Day in the County of Hawaii. And I urge all of our citizens to celebrate the great life of Uncle Boogie and all that of the aloha that he gave to all of us. And through his motto, aloha, ke kahi ke kahi. Love one another. Everybody, aloha, take care, God bless. Ahuyo.
Let's go boogie down.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. Was blind.
All of us, the best of all of us. God bless you, Ikaika. God bless your father. Mahalo.